The chair recognizes the gentleman from New Jersey.
Mr. Speaker, at this time I would yield 1 minute to the gentleman from New York, Mr. Israel.
The gentleman from New York is recognized for 1 minute.
I thank the gentleman. Mr. Speaker, in the weeks after 9/11, I remember colleagues from throughout the Congress approaching those of us who suffered loss and who lost constituents saying, what can I do to help? What do you need? How can I assist? Today we're taking you up on your offer. A few weeks ago, we commemorated the 9th anniversary of 9/11, and many people said the right prayers and they gave the right speeches, but now it's time to do the right thing. To the gentlemen and the gentlewomen from Louisiana, when the hurricane swept through, New Yorkers paid to rebuild Louisiana. To the gentlemen and the gentlewomen from California, when the fires burned, New Yorkers ponied up to help California. To the gentleman from Texas who spoke earlier today, when Hurricane Alex ripped through Texas, New Yorkers helped pay the bill for recovery. And I want to be able to say to those gentlemen and gentlewomen that when the terrorists came to New York, you were there for us. And not just New Yorkers who happened to be there that day, but the 11,000 people who are suffering and ill today. They're not just New Yorkers, they are Americans living in your district.